Hello, everyone, and welcome to day 20 of our 21 days of prayer. My name is Christina. This is Grace, Megan, and Abby, and we're here to just bring you the word of patience today. So we're going to be reading a scripture from Romans 15, verse 1. I'm going to hand it over to Grace, who's going to read the scripture for us today.
All right, so it says here, "We who are strong must be considerate of those who are sensitive about things like this. We must not just please ourselves."
So basically what that verse means is for us to have patience for those who are struggling. We don't know what they're going through. We don't know what they have going on in their life right now. But, you know, don't just honk that horn at them or have that, like, you know, anger first mentality. Have patience and take it easy because, you know, we're all in this together. And this is why we fast. This is why we come together as a community because we're all better together. So we're going to pray now.
Let us pray. Lord, I just thank you for this moment right now, God. Thank you for everything that you have provided so far during this fast. Thank you for your presence, and thank you for everything that you've shown us so far and the way that you move so far. We thank you, Lord. I pray for a spirit of patience, Lord,
yes.
And I pray that let us not be quick to anger, but move in love and in peace and in patience, Lord.
Mm-hmm.
And I just pray over the person watching this right now, wherever they are, God, that you just give them your peace, and Lord, and you just give them patience, God, today. And let us walk in your light and your love, Father. Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Well, thank you guys for joining us on day 20. We love each and every one of you and are here to just encourage and pray with you on the last couple days of this prayer journey. Continue to pray despite the 21 days. We want to encourage you to just continue in that fasting mindset and heart. We look forward to seeing you for our last day tomorrow. Have a blessed day.